Hey, sorry about that, folks.
Bonus round time. Let's do this.
It's the bonus round. Start by picking one of these cards, and we'll see if we can't add to your total.
Always seems to go for the good price.
See what you think of this puzzle. Good luck.
A phrase. It's a thing.
Thing.
Eight.
We'll show you any of the letters R, S, T, L, N, or E that are in the puzzle. Okay, now I need three more consonants and a vowel. Player one, over to you.
That's it. M, H, C, I. Heritage.
That's it. You did it, Charlie. Tell them what they won.
Learn the secrets of the pharaohs.
It's a trip to Egypt.
A cruise down the Nile. Beginning at Abu Simbel, you'll leisurely drift downriver aboard a traditional sailboat. You'll also need to bring some souvenirs home to your mummy. So how about $5,000 in spending money? This fantasy prize package is worth $19,000.
So, $45,950.
You made a killing. Way to go, player one.
Okay. 2,799,310. Yeah.
See you soon.
Bye-bye. Alright, later, Vanna. That's it. $2,799,310. So that's it for Game 59 of Wii's second edition for the PS1. I would like to thank these guys for being part of it and helping out.
Hi folks, I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We'll get to our game in a second.
We of course also like to thank you for watching, and we will see you all in the next video soon.